Mike, thank you very much. There are a few more chances to try to land a job in Greenville County this week.
If you're looking for a job, you might want to grab a pen for this story. News 4's Myra Ruiz is right here with it. Myra.
Well, Michael and Gabby, there were a couple of job fairs that took place today and a couple of more scheduled for tomorrow.
Long for traffic to pick up at the M.T. Anderson Support Center for a Greenville County School District job fair. Linda Pendergrass didn't waste a minute heading over.
It's been a little over a year now, and I'm really looking forward to going back to work.
Within hours, hundreds of people showed up.
We're just glad for their interest in Greenville County Schools, and we certainly want to continue to seek the best candidates to fill our needs.
Over the next 4 to 6 weeks, the district plans to fill food service positions that pay just over $9 an hour and custodial jobs with a similar wage. The district will hire bus drivers who'll make about $11.22 an hour and bus aides who'll make about $8.77. Some job seekers say even if their educational background lies in other fields, they just want to get their foot in the door.
Then probably later to see what other jobs the school district might offer, especially when it comes to computers and electronics.
On Thursday, GE Energy will hold a job fair from 9 until noon at the One Stop Center in McAllister Square. GE is looking for CNC machinists, maintenance technicians, and welders.
The next step, if you're still interested.
In downtown Greenville, Perceptus plans to add to its workforce. The company serves as the call center for 60 higher education clients across the country.
So we're looking for good folks that are can multitask and also are available for technical background.
A job fair continues Thursday from 10 until 2 at 325 Mackby Avenue in downtown Greenville. Most of the positions are considered seasonal and pay about $10 an hour. And candidates are told they could be asked to stay longer.
Think of it as a permanent position because they're definitely looking for people that want to move forward and work for them.
Some of the positions from today's job fairs could start before the end of the year. Gabby?
Myra, thank you. A legislative panel is recommending